Hello guys. I used Canva to open up this project. And to open Canva, just go to canva.com, and if you don't have an account, just make one. And then go to the left of new projects, start one, and then, so basically first, to make this, you gotta take a bunch of pictures, like put them in single one by one. How you do that is you go to upload, and then click upload media, and then like take it from your files. As you can see here, I have a bunch of photos from the stop motion I made for you guys. And then put like a small time distance on it. So to do that, just click up here. Sorry, my laptop is just really slow. And then you can change it right here. I did 0.2 seconds for charging. And then you could grab your own sounds from YouTube, and then just put it into an MP3 converter and upload, and it'll automatically go to audio right here. So then this process takes a long time because you gotta upload each picture individually. And for the editing, you could get like templates right here if you need. That's what I use. As you can see, it's this one right here. And yeah, I guess that's basically it. I don't know what else I could put in. And make sure to be tuned, and make sure to hit that notification bell for a new video I have coming out soon with my new Model O that you guys saw. That's basically it. I don't see anything else. Like, the best way you can just get used to this is just play around with it. And to download this, like, say you're done and you want to upload it to your channel like me, click on the share button right here. And yes, I got a hand cam. Click on download. And then the download button should pop up, and download it, and then just put it in. So yeah, I guess that's it. So like and subscribe and hit that notification bell for a video of coming out soon.